What is up, YouTube? Marc here from On My Marc Gaming, and this is going to be Birth of a Werewolf. Alright, so I asked people on Facebook and Twitter if they would rather me see, or if they would rather see me create a character and have him become a vampire or a werewolf, and I only got two people say vampire and about seven or eight say werewolf. So Birth of a Werewolf it is. Alright, so I think I'm gonna have him be a Nord, because that seems more werewolfy out of all the races. And I'm gonna go with a Templar. And I don't really care about the body. I'll just sort of go with whatever. I'll give him a... Where's a really shaggy, werewolfy-looking hairstyle? Let's see. That could work. Make it a little darker. Where's, like, the darkest brown they have? Like that one? That's almost black. That'll work. Don't care. Don't care. I like that eye color, so I'll stick with that. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. There we go. And I'll just go with my channel name. Let's see if that'll work. And I'll skip the Cold Harbor. Awesome. Now, just for simplicity's sake, I'm probably gonna skip through like all of the questing and stuff and just go straight to Riften to try to become a werewolf. Alright, but first, I gotta do something about this, these rags. Wow. Nope. Well, I mean, it's better than nothing, but geez. And I will go with the greatsword. Don't care. Running past all the people. Let's see here. Sounded like Homer Simpson. Oh, one thing I better do. Did I ever risk your lives like this? Set my mount. Imperial horse or lion? Why not? Have a dog riding a cat. Rah! Let's see, is there anything... Come on, quit looking at me. Quit looking at me. Quit looking at me. Thank you. Ah, yibis. Shut up. Nope, don't care. I don't want to talk to you. I want to get whatever the hell that is. Who's looking at me? Stuff. Blah. Iron Battle Axe of Frost. Level 3. That looks even better. Okay. No, I want to use the station. Alright. Now let's see what we can make. I can't do level 4 yet, but I will shortly, so... I'll do that. That. Just a basic set of stuff to get me started out. And that should be pretty good for now. I don't think woodworking station, clothing station. Let's see, do I have anything? Nope. I do have a bow that I can do some research on. That's one thing. Anytime you start a new character, research. That takes a long ass time. So, the quicker you can start researching things, the better. Why am I running? I have a lion. I don't have to run. Shit. Oh well. Can you take me somewhere? Hi. Yes.
I'm heading back to...
Take me to the Devon's Watch. Then I'll find the transporter to take me to either Riften or East March. Which the New Life Festival is going on right now, so I kind of need that anyway. But, oh well. Oh. Voice chat's on. Better take that off.
There you are. Do not panic. Only you can see me. Come, we have to talk.
Why can't I leave the channel? Leave the channel. Don't know what I did, but oh well. Okay. So I switched and that worked. But it's still not letting me leave that one. Alright, well, can I switch to this one? Will that take me out of that one? Yes, it will. And so far, I'm the only member in my guild, so that should be good enough. But just in case, I'll go to officers. Because why not? I'm an officer. I'm the only member in the guild. If you do play this and you want to join my guild, feel free. Just hit me up and I'll send you an invite. Alright, let's see. Lysel, boat to Daggerfall, Deshaun and the Rift. Alright. That's where we need to be.
What do you want?
Now, I had actually recorded this before, but I kind of went the long way.
Let's go.
And, yeah, I had over 2 hours of pretty much useless footage to go through. And I was like, you know what? Screw this. There are faster ways to get there than on foot. So, yeah, I'm just redoing this from the complete beginning. And here we are in Riften. I need to find a way to level up one level before I go there, because I would like to equip my stuff. Screw it. Troll. I'm not sure if I could take on a troll at my current state. Yeah, I might want to, might want to get some of these. I will get this though. And put soul trap. I like having it in R1. I don't know why. I don't think I can really get anything else. Yeah. I can do cleave. Yeah, sure, why not? Troll! Thankfully, the enemies scale to your level, so... Alright, let's see here. I need to be heading roughly this area somewhere. So, need to go through all these saber cats. Go through the battle. They'll be focused on them. But I do need to level up, so. Again, why the hell am I running? I have a frickin' lion. Oh, nice. Oh shit, there's a bear. I hate archers. Damn it, still level 3. Think I can take a mammoth? Let's see. Ow. I don't have any sort of ranged attacks. Not that hard. Damn, he can turn pretty quick, though. Wow. That's a lot of stuff. I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that, and that. Screw the grease. Here's the shrine. So, werewolves only come out during the full moon. Shit. Well, it's daytime, so I guess we'll be waiting a little bit. Oh well. I'll cut back when it's nighttime, and in the meantime, I'll be leveling up. Alright, well, it's not nighttime, and I was going to look for a wild werewolf, but apparently someone just bit me. So that's not exactly... Unfortunately, I didn't save that, so I can't show it, but that white one right there, he bit me. So I guess I'll go ahead and go on. I didn't really want to wuss out like that, but whatever. So, let's become a werewolf.
The ritual you will undergo is as old and ancient as the stars. The father of man-beasts demands tribute, as do I. I am his packmaster. Kneel at the altar of our master. Listen to his words.
Heed me, pup. You stand now in my hunting. You desire power, but have you the will? The god of schemes has tasted your soul. You've come back tainted. Wrong. Hunt. Seek a tribute worthy of your pack. Bring it down, then howl for your brothers and sisters. If the pack accepts you, they will feed, and you will join them. Now, experience my power.
Temporary werewolf status.
Don't drag your feet. The slow hunter never catches his prey, and I can't keep this gateway open forever. Hersine demands tribute. Hersine demands meat. Bring down the largest beast you can kill. Then howl to your brothers and sisters. We will feed on the prey together. If Hersine accepts your tribute,
one of us, one of us, one of us. Alright, so there's a serpent down there, a giant snake, lots of little bitches that don't even fucking matter. And the one time that I've done this before, none of the other ones spawned for some reason, but there should be some sort of mammoth here. There should be. But he didn't spawn for me. And then there should also be a troll up here, which also didn't spawn. And there's one more right here, or is that that's the troll? Or, I mean, I don't know. I'm not really sure. None of them spawned for me. But as far as I know, there's two troll spawning locations, and one mammoth and one snake. But only the snake spawned for me. The only other time I've done this. Here's the other spawn location. So, it looks like I'm gonna have to kill the snake again. Snake sucks. It's really quick and it can heal itself. So, let's see if we can do this. It's a lot easier if you do this at a low level. You can't interrupt him. So not exactly the way I wanted to go about doing it, but my power. Once a pup, there's a werewolf.
Once prey, now a hunter. The blood of the true hunter and the pack is now yours. They are your only family, your only allegiance. Hunt well.
New body. Our pack becomes stronger. No one of us now.
Okay. Well, that was surprisingly easy. Like I said, I did want to find a wild werewolf and get turned the hard way, but if you just go to the altar right here, just stand around and wait a bit, eventually someone will come by. Alright, let's see here.
Thank you.
Sure, why not? I'm gonna lose, but... Such a low level, I knew I was gonna lose. Oh well. Way to kill a level 4 dude. Anyways, yeah. That's the birth of a werewolf. So now? I don't know. I guess I will see you guys next time. Peace out.